Good night. Yeah.
Morning, Pete.
Hi, Charles.
Dave Hilmers meeting out there.
I know. Hilmers gets the hatch. Dave, you see it closed and looks up and you're still stressing.
I get it.
assume this is jammed up tight. Right here, it's jammed up.
Okay, normally I would take this rope and do
it. Normally you'd use your own rope. A little learned skill there to hold it open while you're here. You go. Now you got it. Okay. Now lower your visor.
Let me get the camera.
Okay. Okay, and pull that strap.
Comes out and stuff.
Okay, we'll look at that.
So the first guy can't use the Sky Junior.
No, you don't need to do this again.
Don't need to do this again. Because the rope's still there. You just have to lift the Sky Junior.
What's the plan long?
Well, we're hoping to get off early September. But you know, we've got this leak that's going on off the launch pad now, and they're trying to figure out how to fix that. If they can't fix it on the pad, they're going to have to roll the vehicle back and take it apart and fix it, and that would push us into October. So we're hoping we get there. We're ready. We're ready.
Yeah, I know you're ready. All that planning is time.
That's right.
What will be your job on the
mission? I'm called Mission Specialist Number 3. And my main job on the mission is to do any spacewalks if we have to do them, which we don't have any scheduled right now, but we're training for them. And I'm running all the scientific experiments on board. Thanks.
Thanks.
See you later.
That was, it would have been less than 2 minutes if you had less than 2 minutes. As it was, yeah. Well, no, I stopped it before then. I stopped it when it went down. We were all, by the time he pulled it, we were 1, 2, 3, four, and Rick was on C3. No.
Thank you all.
Thanks.